Now if I help you, it matters that you see. These sort of kind of things are coming hard to me. It's taken me some time to work out what to do. I weighed the whole thing up before I came to you. I had not thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here off my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. I came because I had to. I'm the one who saw Jesus can't control it like he did before. And furthermore, I know that Jesus thinks so too. Jesus wouldn't mind that I'm here with you. I had not thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here off my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. And as you're a friend, a worldly man and wise, Caiaphas, my friend, I know you sympathize. Why are we the prophets? Why are we the ones who see the sad solution? Now what must be done? I had no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here off my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time.
Cut the protesting! Forget the excuses. We want information. Get up off the floor.
We have the papers, we need to arrest him. You know his movements, we know the law.
Your help in this matter won't go unrewarded.
We'll pay you in silver, cash on the nail. We just need to know where our soldiers can find him.
With no crowd around him,
then we can't fail.
I don't need your blood money.
Oh, that doesn't matter, our expenses are good.
But you might as well take it, we think that you should.
Think of the things you could do with that money. Choose any charity, give to the poor. We've noted your motives, we've noted your feelings. This isn't blood money, it's a fee.
Just a fee.
It's a fee, nothing more.
On Thursday night, you'll find him where you want him, far from the crowds, in the Garden of Gethsemane.